Now you see that evil will always triumph because good is dumb.